I can't stay like I am. I can't stay in this fucking head much longer. I could eat glass. I could put my hand in a fire and watch the whole fucking thing burn, and I still wouldn't be out of my fucking head. What am I gonna do? What? I can't close my eyes and see the things that I'm seeing. I'm still in that house. I wouldn't have believed it, but I am still in that house. And he's there. And I'm there. And my son, who's nuts already. And I'm like, what's gonna happen now? What's gonna happen now? What else could possibly happen? But something's gotta. I feel like I could stretch out my arm and there's fire and lightning gonna come out of it and burn everything to the ground for 1,000 miles. Ain't right to feel as much as I feel.